Hey guys, Starsky Cats Gaming here, playing some Sheep Quest. Yeah, back with more Mixed Arcade. The first thing on is Sheep Quest, even. Yeah, I made a mistake of going on to a game that was just about to start, so I wasn't able to do like proper intro beforehand. So, green team person, go away. Go away, green team. Okay, I'm getting quite a bit of a lag here. Perhaps I shouldn't have... Hopefully this is a slightly better quality than my normal video, but slightly worse quality than those videos I've been posting recently on Fraps. It's just with Fraps, I don't want to have to like edit and render them all and all that nonsense. It's just really annoying and I don't have time for it anymore. So, yellow team person, come back. Come back. Come back. Stop it. No, green team person. No, green team. Green team, go away. Go away. Go away. No green team people having my sheep. Come on, Mr. Sheeples. Get back in there. Get back in the pen. Good, Mr. Sheeples. Stop glitching in the floor. Mr. Sheeples, am I going to have to hit you? Oh no, red team, red team! Red team, yellow team, yellow team! Yellow team, green team, green team! So many people are going after us. After our sheepies. We need some people to protect the sheeples. And some people to go and get some more. The thing is, everyone always goes off and then, like, takes other people's sheeples. But they don't try and protect our sheeples. Why am I calling them sheeples? It just sounds weird. No! Sheep! Oh, come on. Hey, yeah, good, good, good. Go away, green team person. There we go. Now, we've got 3 sheep. 5 sheep. Where's the other? 1, 2. I can't even count them. I'm just gonna. Okay, not a good idea to count sheep. Not in the middle of a sheep quest game. Yeah, that's a really bad idea. Yellow team person, go away. 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 There we go. Hopefully we're gonna win, but again, things can turn around in the middle of games. It happens all the time, on like turf wars. And everything. So, come on. Come on, hurry up. There we go. 6 blue. Okay. Is there anyone coming for our sheep? I don't think so. That's good. Oh, no. My thing's... Perhaps turning up the quality wasn't the best idea. Now it's like draining all of the internet from my laptop. Just into putting the good quality into these videos. And I can't actually, like, play Minecraft properly. Oh well, just swing and hit randomly. It'll probably do something. Maybe. Well. I like stopped time. Wham. No. It would be great if I could just like hit people while I was like frozen like this. I could just like stop time. The sheep seem to be moving, but is anyone else moving? Hey, who's hitting me? Green team, green team. Go away, green team person. Okay. So. Oh no, red team have taken back some of our sheepies. Oh no, protect the sheepies. Why is nobody protecting the sheepies? Green team! Green team! There's a green team person. No, no, no. Look, I got on blue team though. I'm glad I got on blue team. Anyway, red team, go away. Go away, red team. Go away. Go away. Stop trying to steal our sheepies. There we go. We've got... Oh, no, who's there? Oh, it's a red archer. It's okay. They only have, like, wooden swords. As long as we can get it close enough, we'll be able to... Green team person on the left or the right or wherever they are. You're not going to get anywhere by hitting the sheep. There we go. And now 2 of them are glitching into the floor. Wow. Okay, so, come on. Oh no, a red team person's attacking. A red team person is attacking. And yay, we've got another sheeples. There we go. No. What do I... There we go, red team. Go away. Go away. There we go. Green team, go away. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Blue won the game. Blue won the game. Woo. Woo, we won. We won. Yay. 6 kill assists. Whoa. But I only got 3 gems for it, so it can't be that good. Oh, no, not... No! I mean, cheap quest never lags for me, but lags now. Imagine how what Snake's going to be like. What if I get sneaky assassins? Okay. Just a few more seconds. 5 seconds, 4 seconds. Yep, this recording is definitely damaging my gameplay. Oh well. I guess I need to get the balance right. I need to get, like, good enough gameplay, good enough commentary with my microphone, and good enough quality. But it seems like I have to sacrifice one thing for the other. The microphone is staying where it is, but with the the quality, I seem like I have to like sacrifice the quality and the gameplay for one of them for each other. Anyway, I seem to be doing okay-ish actually. Again, I say that my gameplay isn't doing too well, but I mean, like, I'm lacking loads, but at least I'm doing well. I don't think I'm taking out anyone, though. I think everyone else is just getting taken out. And we're in the final. I'm in the final. If I won a game of Snake, that would just be brilliant. Like, my least favourite game of all time. Okay, just stay away from them, but not too far away from them. And yes! Yes! I won! I won! I won! Yes! Yes, I won! I won! Woo! And no. No! Oh, really? Like, I had my least favourite game and I still won. Or my second least favourite game and I still won. But there's no chance of me ever winning on this. It's just gonna be... You know what? I'm not even going to. I'll cut ahead in the video until after this. Oh yeah, I forgot something. Check this out. If it will open. Will you open, please? Cosmetic menu? Please? Oh no, it's gone. Okay, it's gone. It's actually gone. Okay, basically, I completed that Christmas thing. It did take a lot of attempts, but I did manage to complete it. So I did get the Christmas elf pet, and I was about to show you it, but unfortunately... lag. Anyway, we have one more team player than their team, so it's kind of unfair against them, but oh well, we win anyway, even if no matter who... how many people are on teams. Okay, so they've got 3 people left, we've got 5 people. So, let's go straight in the attack. So, oh no, we've lost one of our people. Okay, I'm on the red team side. Meaning that if I see someone, attack them. If they turn out to be on my team, I won't attack them anyway. And if they're on the red team, I can just go and hurt them. Hopefully, stop them from attacking me, and then take them out. So, is someone over there? I can see a name tag. I think... Ah, there we go. Yeah, they were that guy, I think. Okay. So, nope. That wasn't the guy. Okay. Anyway, we won that one. That was easy. That was easy. Anyway. So, next we have... Snowballer? I don't... Which one's this? Okay, yeah, it's Spleef. Super Spleef. Oh, I got a treasure chest. Now I've got, like, 4 treasure chests and no treasure keys. Because I need, like, 1,000 coins to get a treasure key. And I never have enough coins. I did get a couple of coins, for like, 200 coins when I completed the Christmas thing. But I still do need a lot more. I've got, like, 800 or something. And I've got like 4 treasure chests. But I don't have any treasure keys. But I remember, like, when I was like, oh, I need a treasure chest, I need a treasure chest. Now I've run out of treasure keys. So. Okay, oh, I had to be on this flower, didn't I? I've forgotten what this one's called. But. Okay. So, need to keep moving, need to keep on my feet. I wasn't keeping on my feet. Break blocks, break blocks. Break blocks, don't become hungry. Okay. Let's take out some of the people on the flowers. Because we don't want them camping up there all this time, do we? Okay, so let's keep breaking blocks and then keep shooting those people from there. There we go. I hate it when people camp like that. So, stop camping! Stop camping! Stop camping, you! Okay. Yeah, I hate campers. Not as in people who go camping, like on the holidays or anything, but like people who just camp at places and just like hope that they're gonna survive, and just like avoid most of it. Not that I don't do it, I do it all the time on Bacon Brawl, and I've just been taken out probably. Oh no, I'm alive! Okay, only just, I think. Usually when there's a lag spurt like that, it means I'm dead. But no, I'm alive. That's good. That's like the first time I've survived a lag spurt like that, probably. If there's like a lag spurt on, say, Dragon Escape, you're pretty much dead. There's no way you can recover from something like that on a game like that. Because on Dragon Escape, and like all parkour things, you've just like got to sprint. Like if there's something chasing you or if you're on runner, just one mistake can just like ruin the whole game for you. So no. Oh. Okay, I did well. I managed to get a few campers off from where they were camping. Yeah, camping in video games means different to camping in real life. I go camping sometimes on holiday, but yeah. Very different things. So, a few people alive, and then hopefully these people are going to get taken out very quickly, or it usually doesn't happen like that. Usually it takes quite a while, so hopefully it won't take too long. Anyway, let's go and have a look at some of these flowers. These ones look pretty nice, the ones that no one spawned in. But the ones that people did spawn in, or the people chose to attack anyway, not so nice. Yeah. Anyway, there's four people left. Hopefully it shouldn't take too long, because I don't want my video to become all boring and everything. I bet the quality is not the best as well. I've tried turning the quality all the way up, and I'm surprised Twitch hasn't just like completely crashed on me yet. It usually does that. I guess it's because I have bandwidth all the way down. Which basically, it won't affect anyone watching it on YouTube, but for people watching it on Twitch, it'll just make it really laggy for them. So say like, if they were using the chat function, just like hi in the chat, it would take ages for it to appear, like it to appear for me. And same with me like responding to them. So, but since this is I'm not really a Twitch YouTuber, since I'm not really like a person for Twitch, I just use Twitch to record my videos because I don't really have time for like all the editing and rendering and stuff. So I usually just go and use Twitch. The quality's still going to be pretty bad on here, I bet. Since the quality I have like normally is really bad, and that's like on halfway on the slider. So I wonder what it'd be like if I like put the slider all the way down. It'll probably just be like two moving pixels. Either that or the slider's like does nothing, and the quality's the same all the way. Anyway, three people left. Nobody's like camping on the flowers. That's good. Okay, someone got taken out. Only two people left now. Come on, hurry up. I need to get on with my video. This is the thing I don't really like about Mixed Arcade. Like, if I'm one of these like people who's surviving for this long, I like, really enjoy it. But if I'm just, like one of the spectators just waiting for the game to finish. It'll take ages for the next game to start too, because people will have all left now. Maybe I should leave as well. No, There we go. That guy got taken out. Woo! Okay. So, ooh, it's a bee. I didn't even notice that. Oh, there's another bee over there. That's cool. Okay, what do we have over here? Coward. There's no shame in being afraid of dragons. I think I know what this is. It's gonna be. Oh, did I get anything? I got 6 TNT. Okay, yeah, I'll go and show you now the things I got. Look, I got a Christmas elf. So come in, little Christmas elf. Yay, I got a Christmas elf. But, you know, a Christmas elf wandering around is nice, but I would prefer a rainbow sheep. Because the rainbow sheep looks a bit more cool. So, Balloon Town. Looks like a nice map. I'm pretty sure I've been on all of these maps before. But, oh yeah, there's the air balloons. Oh yeah. You've definitely been on this map before, but... Yeah, bridge is probably not a good place to stand while this dragon's attacking. Are they climbing up the... Oh, I can climb up the wall as well. There's invisible ladders. That's cool. Or invisible vines, it could be both. But it's probably invisible ladders. And there we go. I knew it would happen at some point. Although it doesn't seem to be a doesn't seem to be like too much of a problem though. Since oh never mind. Never mind. Yeah. If my recording crashes now, then just bear with me. Dragons are everywhere. They're here, they're there. Dragons are everywhere. Don't jump into the ground. Whoa. Whoa. I don't like dragons. I really don't like dragons. Okay. How many people are there left? It doesn't say. Just says an ender dragon health bar at the top even. Okay. Let's try and get back up to the top quickly. But I don't know how to do it without like climbing up some difficult parkour, which could very easily result in me getting taken out. Okay, where do I go from here? To here? Ah! Oh, there we go. Now the thing's popped up. So now from here, I go to there. Then from here, I jump to there. Then to there, and then to there, and then back up to here. Yes. It's probably safer down there, isn't it? I made a mistake coming back up here. Oh well, there's a large group of us, meaning the dragons are much more likely to target us than anyone else. But you know, ender dragons don't seem too bothered about people normally. I mean, no! Whenever I've like summoned in ender dragon on a super flat world, they've mainly just been digging tunnels for most of it. And then they've just gone underground and I've never seen them again. But I think the ender dragons are slightly different and target players on this. So, whoa! This is actually turning out to be quite a long match. There does seem to be a lot of people still alive. And there's still a lot of dragons. And that guy's floating. I think he's lagging or I'm lagging. One after two. Ah! 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 Dragons, go away! Go away. I don't like dragons. I do not like dragons. Well, I don't mind dragons. I just don't like the ones that try to push you off, like, blocks. And just destroyed blocks underneath you. These aren't nice dragons. Hello? 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 Are you a spectator that's just visible, or are you extremely laggy? I'm going to go for extremely laggy. Although he was turning around, so... Okay. Good, that thing doesn't seem to be like... And I'm back! Yeah, I knew it was gonna happen. There. Fame too long, or whatever that means. Yeah, I knew it was gonna happen. So, I'm not gonna just quit yet, because I am surviving. And no! Oh. There's no point having like a 4-second video, is like, clip. It's there. 24 gems for survive 4 minutes. That's okay, I guess. How many gems do I have now? Okay. I hope I have a lot of gems. Because, In fact, I'm never going to spend them, am I? Most of those gems I'm never going to actually spend. Ah! Whoa. Okay. So, that's the end of that round. What next? Okay, I've got 7,729 gems. That's pretty good, actually. But, let's jump. What's this one? I don't know, I think this is Dragon Escape. I'll go on, fine. I'll do, actually, Frosty. Is that a Dragon Escape kit? I don't think that is. Anyway, I'm going to end this video here. Sorry about that. But yeah, I'm going to end this video here. Hope you guys have all enjoyed. And that's... Let's start that again. I'm going to end this video here. I hope you guys have all... Bats! What? Okay, I'm going to end this video here. Hope you guys have all enjoyed. And I will see you all later. Bye!